How long is this all going to take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah. Of course.
Hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. Just step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move! Signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run.
Go, go!
Stay away from those lights. Ready?
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Hold it.
I see him, I see him.
Must have gotten through.
Just stay back.
No skating down there. Are you sure they came this way?
I hear him up ahead. through here.
Everybody get down.
There's so many of them out here. How are we... some?
Ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. They're in here with us. More lights.
Shh.
Wait, no.
Right. Tess, you got any idea which way? Hang on. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Let's get close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us. Think we can squeeze their ear.
Are we safe?
No. We're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene's... She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... Whatever happened to me is the... key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.